Ladies and gentlemen, Danny Meehan and the United Latin Praise Orchestra. We have